Good morning, Richland High School. I am Abby Hauser.
And I am Emily Dobbs.
Thank you for viewing RAM TV. Today is Friday, October 2nd, 2015. Here's what's happening in RAM Nation today. 7 p.m. football varsity at Bishop McCourt. Student dismissal times today are as follows. Varsity football, 4:30. Go Rams.
Advanced football tickets. Advanced ticket sales will be available in the high school main office until noon this Friday. Adults $5, students $3. All tickets at the gate are $5. Sorry.
High school reading team. The high school reading team will meet Tuesday, October 6th at 7:10 a.m. in room D113. Please be prompt and bring your questions.
Congratulations, Junior High Lady Rams Soccer. Congratulations to the Junior High Lady Rams Soccer team who improved their season record to 7-2 by defeating Rockwood 4-1. Autumn Futchy scored 2 goals, giving her 14 for the season. Kendall Barron and Carly Colvin each scored 1 goal. Carly Colvin and Autumn Futchy each had 1 assist. Defenders Morgan Philbin, Alana Bates, Kyra Ober, Grace Simeone, and Reese Hutzel played a strong defensive game. This game was an entire team effort with all 19 girls contributing to the win. Outstanding game, girls. The girls play Conemaugh Township at home Saturday at 12:15.
Congratulations, Varsity Girls Tennis. Congratulations on their win over Bishop McCourt on Wednesday. The Lady Rams win was spearheaded by the dominating performance of Gretchen Marks with her 6-1-6-0 victory. The other wins by the Lady Rams were Maggie Willison with a 6-3-6-2 performance and Kristen Morello and Faith Beckener. The doubles with their 4-6 and 6-4 and 6-0 victories. Way to go, girls.
Math Counts. Attention 7th and 8th grade students. Anyone wishing to join Math Counts for the 2015-2016 season, please sign up in room B111. We will be having our first after-school meeting on Tuesday, October 6th until 4 p.m. in room B113. Hope to see you then. As always, please check the school bulletin for all announcements.
Have a fantastic weekend.
'Lacky Ram TV, Chief Meteorologist. The high temperature for today is 54 degrees and the low is 41, not 51, 41. The temperature at kickoff tonight is going to be 49 degrees. Bring your jackets though, because it's supposed to rain around 7 o'clock. So have a great weekend, Ram Nation. Go Rams.
What's your name?
My name is Mr. Kopnicki.
What's your favorite type of math?
I'd have to say pre-calc.
And how much do you love math?
I love math infinitely. Infinity.
Approve of the math tutor?
I do.
Do you approve of the new math tutor?
Yes, I do.
Do you approve of the new math tutor?
You know I do.
Do you approve of the new math tutor?
We do.
Do you approve of the new math tutor?
We do.
Do you approve of the new math tutor?
We do.
Do you know what you're doing?
No, I'm gonna go to the math tutor.
Do you approve the new math tutor?
Sí, yo apruebo el profesor de matemáticas.
Again!
Hay una chica que se llama Rosita y ella tenía un burro que se llama
Do you approve the math tutor?
I haven't met him.
Do you approve the new math tutor?
Sure, why not?
Do you approve of the math tutor?
I love math.
Thank you.
Life is not a spark in space, an episode of Will and Grace. Controversial yet mundane, Deborah's messing with your brain. Even Scientologists know there's more to all.
I know you've heard it all before. Growing up is tough. You're told that on your journey to adulthood, you'll take some bruises, you'll face bullies, and it's just a rite of passage. But I'm here to tell you that it's not okay.
Climb the rungs to kingdom come, sour patch to acid tongue. Are you opposed to having fun? You clench the world between your buns. You could do better, you could do better. You could be the greatest man in the world. You could do better, you could do better. You could be the greatest man in the world. Existential equivalent of pink eye. Drink alone and watch TV.
As a straight ally, I feel it's my responsibility to protect and to move when I see injustice.
Bullying is something that no child should have to endure.
It's about all kids, and all means all.
We need the ally community to step up.
Every child, regardless of sexual orientation, race, religion, or any other aspect of who they are, should be able to learn and grow free from intimidation, violence, and harassment.
Straight allies are essential. Because nobody can do this work alone. We're all in this together.
You could do better, you could be the greatest man in the world. You've burned so brightly. You've burned so brightly in the dark. You've burned so brightly. You do better, you could do better. You could be the greatest man in the world.
Don't just sit there, stand up and make it better. Allies, trans, bi, lesbian, and gay together. Time has arrived when we have to unify. This is Johnny Five on behalf of humankind.
You could do better, you could do better. You could be the greatest man better.